So yesterday I came by to visit Juliana, and as I approached her grave, I noticed her flowers were gone and the flag is gone. I posted about this yesterday on Juliana's Facebook page. Well, we found the flag, and it was accidentally thrown away by somebody who didn't know to leave it here. So we're going to put some new flowers in and put the flag back up. So it was an honest error on an employee's part.
You want to leave this here or take that
out now? Leave it there, please. Yeah.
And you've got her butterfly, I think, or something still in the back of
your
car.
All right, I'll get it.
So I'm going to take this off so I don't throw it away yet.
Right.
And I've got a different wintry looking one coming.
Yep.
Because what do you put up in the winter? So all you do to put it on is you just slide it on like I'm taking it off. And then you put this little rubber stopper back on. Like right there.
Good looking.
All right, so I can save her flag. There's nothing wrong with that.
So pretty. You do know how to make flowers. Kind of decorations.